I don't know, cuties, me is live on location. Me has made it to the major oak. Yeah, it is a massive one tree, and me will post a photo of it in the middle of Sherwood Forest. Now, this is where Robin Hood was from. Yeah, I'm not sure if he lived in the tree or not, but it's certainly big enough. Anyway, Kevin Costner did a rousing speech to all his merry men in the film, so this is where he was heading. Now, me found Plop along the way. Turns out it wasn't Robin Hood at all, and there's no sign of him anywhere. Me is very undisappointed. So, maybe me had an idea. Maybe we should sing a song. Robin Hood, riding through the glen. Robin Hood, with his band of men. Does he retreat back to Sherwood? Course he should. Yeah, my daddy told me about that one. He's on a Weetabix advert, apparently. Yeah, still no sign of him. What a wasted trip. Now, on a serious note, what a lovely place. Yeah, me is loving it very well much. And me is not feeling very photogenic today, because me is panting, mouth open, and me don't take a good photo like that. So my mommy had to sit me on tree trunk and kind of keep me there for a moment. Yeah. Okay, well, there you go. That's my adventure for today. We're going to be heading back to the car now and going to Yorkshire. Yeah, we're going to Holiday Cottage. Yeah, probably not as good as the one we stayed in last night, but hey, there you go. And yeah, me's going to be away for a week, so keep your ears open for more reporting from me out on the road in Yorkshire. Lots of beaches and places like that. Okay, all right then. Well, keep your eyes up for Robin Hood. If you see him, send me a message. Okay, all right then. Well, me love you lots. Bye.